Hello everyone, welcome back. Let's continue where we left off. Teleporting to the factory entrance. And meet up with Pascal. Dun 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 dun. She's upwards, I guess.
Oh, 2B, hello. Are you ready to go? The machines you see to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
Certainly does. Okay, where are we going? Am I following you or are you following me? Okay, I guess you're following me. Oh wow, you got a jetpack butt. That's actually funny. That's actually funny. I don't think I've seen that. Ooh. It's a cult. Yes. It's a cult of robots. Interesting. Robot cult. So I guess these locked doors were saved for the story. It makes sense. Ooh, elevator time. Oh, he's not coming with us.
This all seems pretty shady, if you ask me.
So why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciated.
Ooh. This is kind of weird. It's weird because they're machines. Yeah, the robots found religion. It's kind of weird, no? Definitely interesting. But weird. Because they're machines. Okay.
I'm here to discuss the peace treaty.
His wondrous grace has become a god. His grace is a god. His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Oh dear.
Suicide pack? Okay.
I was right. This is shady. Fascinating, though.
No way.
Machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect.
Less talk, more running. 2B to bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines at the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Bloop a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
Come on! Action time. Do they keep respawning or what? I can't see. I actually want to see if I can kill them all while I'm here, but I don't know if they keep respawning. Man, if they keep respawning, this actually seems like it'd be a good place to level up. Seriously though, do they keep respawning? It feels like they do. I mean, I do see them thinning out now. Maybe if I kill them all, something happens, right? But even if not, I'm doing it for the EXP. Seems like good free EXP to level up, so why not? Is the last one left? Oh damn, 3,000. I still got one more. Okay. Oh, I missed one over here. Alright, last one. Nothing happened. Okay, at least I got some free XP. Is coming back. Can I attack these guys?
Stop. We have no desire to fight you.
Oh, there's a shop here? How interesting. Wow, I'm very low on recovery. I definitely need recover items, but man, I really want to buy more memory in my storage so I can add more plug-in chips. But I do need healing items, just in case. Oh man. Yes. No. You know what? I'll save. I'll save now. I'll save till I get 20k so I can buy more memory. Which way? Okay, it's this way. The butt jetpack, I still can't get over that. That's funny. Where am I? Deep underground, I suppose. Hey. Why is this so far? This feels really weird because I'm like so far away from my character. It's throwing me off a bit. I don't even know if it's dead. Okay, I guess it's dead. Finally, that close up. Now this is the right camera angle. Am I supposed to be going this way? Yeah, I think I am supposed to be going that way. So let's check in here. Hey, a save point. Hell yeah. Hold on, let me grab this first. Why can't this one open? I don't know. Let me save. Quick saves. Quick save. Alright.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
The jet back butt pack. The jet pack butt pack. Funny. I'll repair you. Holy shit. Yo, calm down with the explosions. Oh my god. I feel like I just gotta spam my attack. That didn't do anything, I still took damage. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna jump off there for a sec. Go down? Huh. That NPC's tripping out. Oh wow, there's so many corpses here. I mean, why not? Wait, no, don't hit me. Ah, there's so many corpses here. Okay, I'll just get one to repair. And then I'll just head my way. Okay. Yeah, level up, baby! Holy smokes. Try not to get pummeled here. Ooh, that was close. Give me all the goods.
Will do.
The NPC's tripping out. Not. Why would you possibly think that? Oh, I can jump that way. What the fuck? That wasn't cool. That was interesting, but not cool. Oh. Get away from me. Don't explode. No. Damn it. Okay. Why can't I jump over? Jump down? Oh. It's because I was supposed to go that way, wasn't I? Wait, what the hell? I didn't realize that I could go in here. I did this by accident. But it seemed to have worked out, so okay. I think that's funny. I didn't mean to go this way. But apparently I'm going the right way. Oh my god, stop it. There we go. Yes, yes. Okay. Can I go this way?
The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
Well, it was red anyways, so there's nothing over here. The NPC's tripping out. Yeah, I gotta see what's down here. Oh. Yeah, Missy just keeps dying. Okay, believer, I get it. What's this? Oh. Which way am I supposed to be going? I'm not even sure which way. So it's an elevator? Am I supposed to go that way or am I supposed to go up? Fine, I'll just go up. Oh, no way! This takes me back to the save point. What's he doing? Oh no. I'm not ready for this. It's a level 30. Okay, I'm changing my mind. I'm not ready. Oh my. I'll come back. So I'm supposed to go up. Yo! What the fuck? Wouldn't let me dodge. So annoying. We become as gods. Oh, corpse. Hey, stop it. Oh my god.
No.
Yo. I finally died. Oh man, I finally died after the tutorial. That's pretty intense, this little part. Now we got explosions to deal with? Jeez. Oh man, I lost all my shit though, huh? Can only take it from upstairs. Pretty lame. Man. I'll just have to save. Ow. Oh shit. Oh my god. This is horrible! I don't have my shit. This is so bad. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna bother trying to fight these right now. Wait. I just want my body back.
Will do.
I just want my body back. Man, it's gonna be really tricky to get my body back. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is gonna be so bad right here. Maybe not. Maybe not.
The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
Okay. Let's go back down. Take this elevator. Go back down and save. Which I feel probably won't do anything, but I don't know. Worth a try. Then hopefully actually get my body back before I die. And if I can't get back my stuff, I'm gonna be so sad.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
I feel like any chance I get a chance to save in this game, I should just take it. I don't know why I didn't bother saving it when I was down here the first time. mistake learned from, though. Now, time to get my body back. Hopefully, I can get it back. I'm freaking trying to dodge here, but won't let me. So annoying. Why can't my body be right here? Oh man, this is gonna make me nervous. Okay. Where's my body? Where's my corpse? Yo, my corpse should be right around here somewhere. Yo, where's my corpse? Where's my corpse? Man.
No, please don't kill me.
Rejoice, you have all been chosen.
With your death, you will become gods.
Somebody help us.
Man, I was gonna say, don't tell me my corpse was literally in the pile of all those corpses. God, I really don't want to go back, but I want my stuff back. And if I die again, whatever. I don't see my corpse anywhere, so it's gotta be somewhere here. I feel like it's gotta be one of these, no? Yes! There it is. Oh my god. Oh man, I'm so happy I got my stuff back. As I say that. Oh my god. Not like this, indeed! Damn it. Okay, but at least now I know. It'll be on that pile. And I gotta be more patient with it. Jeez. Damn it. Do I get the elevator though? Yes, I do. Okay, definitely. Mistakes were made, but mistakes will be learned from. Always save when I get a chance, no matter what. Yo, why won't it let me teleport when I'm over here spamming it? So annoying. Oop. Give me my stuff back. My body back, please. Yes. All right, I have back. Okay, I can do two for sure. But that's where it stops. Oh my god. Made it. Oh my god.
No. Please. Don't kill me.
Rejoice, you have been chosen.
With your death, you will become gods.
Somebody help us.
Okay. Oh, I got my body back. I'm just glad about that. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight this big guy. Can you get down here? Okay, you won't get down here. How do I get up? Whatever, I guess.
Exit route secured.
Thanks.
Oh, I can save here.
How am I supposed to know?
Whoops. My bad, robot. Didn't mean to do that. Yes! Save. Quick saves. Eh, that's some excitement. Trying to escape from this place, but
the connection's too unstable to use the transport.
I think I'm gonna call it here for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.